And this time we are in the Rue de Chartreux at Kaiserstraat, next to the Zinnik statue, this famous statue. And we chose to sing this song here because the Zinnik is a symbol of Brussels, and the Zinnik is a person of mixed origin, or a Mongol. And in Brussels we are all mixed up. We have all so many different nationalities, and Brussels opens its arms to so many different cultures and nationalities, which is why Zinnik is a very good symbol for Brussels. And also because Brussels doesn't take itself too seriously. And there's a lot of humor in Brussels, in which absurd statues and absurd.
That's right, because Zinnik is part of the family, right? So there's manifestness that maybe you know other than Janica.
Yes.
And the song that Sarah thought we should sing today, which I agree is quite perfect, is called Laugh at Life. And it's about this idea, you know, that life can be very difficult, but that even when the darkness is closing in around us, there's still openings that let in the light so we can breathe and live and love. And that really the most important thing is that we're alive, to celebrate that we're alive and that life is precious. So it's a precious gift for us to be able to
is the one of Del Sager.
We're all there in this song with you. We're surrounded by people.
So
Brussels is still alive.